You can search contract opportunities by place of performance on SAM.gov in two ways, by zip code or by state. We will go over both in this quick video. After you conduct a search, a menu of filters is available next to your list of search results. Locate the place of performance filter and select the drop-down arrow. Enter a zip code or state you are interested in. If you are interested in multiple zip codes, you can enter them in one at a time, selecting enter between each zip code, or you can type them all in separated by commas, and then select enter once to see your results. To filter by state, enter the name or two-letter abbreviation of the state you are interested in, or just find it in the list and select it. You can add multiple states, one at a time, by entering the name or abbreviation and selecting it before entering an additional state. You can set additional filters along with place of performance by scrolling through the filters menu and setting other options that apply to you. Thank you for watching this video on filtering opportunities by place of performance. Remember, you can search the Federal Service Desk Knowledge Base for additional videos and frequently asked questions, or get help with technical issues at fsd.gov. To provide GSA feedback about features, functionalities, or about the user experience in SAM.gov, click the Feedback button located at the bottom of the site.